Yo people, welcome back to my channel. First of all, my name is Ibrahim. Some of you know me already. So in my last video, I said I was going to do a hair tutorial or something to boost your hair, to get more volume in it, a little bit like this, soft, natural, that kind of stuff. So today I made that video, this video obviously. And in this video, I'm gonna give you 5 tips about getting more volume in your hair. And I'm explaining this in kind of the way that I'm doing my hair. So it's kind of a tutorial, I hate tutorial. It's kind of a hair tutorial about my hair. Specifically on the way you can get more volume in your hair and how to boost your hair more. First of all, I want to say I'm not a professional at all. I don't even have a fucking idea what I'm talking about. I'm just going to tell you about things that I know about hair. So let's move on to the video and I'm going to give you 5 tips about how to get more volume in your hair. So I'm going to start off with tip number one. Tip number one is to throw away all your fucking gel and wax that you're using or that you're buying from the fucking store here around the corner, because that stuff won't help you with the volume look. Or you can use gel or wax for the wet look, but as it said, it's the wet look, so it gives you more the rainy kind of look. I don't know how you explain it. You don't need to use that because that won't help you to get any volume in your hair. Or what I like to use is from Goldwell is the Creative Texture. It's Rough Matte 4. It's a dry paste, and dry paste is some kind of wax-ish, I don't know, gel-ish. It's dry, comes out of a tube. Yeah, it's really strong. It's really dry stuff. It won't give you any wet look or any kind of that. But what really does the trick is also from Goldwell. No, I'm not sponsored. Also from Goldwell is the Ultra Volume Double Boost, and this product is amazing. I used it for a very long time. It really gives you the boost, gets your hair up, even if you have short hair or long hair, doesn't matter, it gives you the boost that you need. Highly recommend this product. You don't really have to use it if you have short hair. If you have long hair like me, or kind of long hair and really thick hair, then I would highly recommend this product. The links of the products will be in the description down below. And again, I'm not sponsored by Goldwell. I use this for years. So the second thing that you need to do is to wash your hair. Why? Because if you wash your hair and then afterwards you blow dry it, the fact of blow drying your wet hair gives you more volume in your hair. And of course, by drying your hair, blow dry or a hair dry, I don't fucking know how you call those, it will give hair more context. It will be easier to get your hair up and much more easier together with your boost. As you can see, I make my hair wet. If you have any products in your hair, I would recommend some shampoo, otherwise it doesn't really work. So make your hair wet, make it dry with a towel, because the only way the boost will work is if it's on towel dry hair. So if you use the boost on really wet hair, it won't help. So you need to dry your hair with a towel. And as you can see in the video, I show you how I dry my hair, because I have a special method for it. I use top of my fingers and the ball of my hand brush on my head, so your hair gets less stickier to each other, gives you more way to get more volume. But that's also a trick, ball of your hand to brush on your head. Then I'm using the double boost. As you can see, I spray it on the skin on the top of your head. So this way it will be inside your hair, and that's what we want and that's what we need. As you can see how I do it, I spray it around my head and somewhere randomly in my hair. If I'm using the boost, I want to rub it into my hair, and I'm doing that same way as I did it with drying with my hair with towel. I'm using the top of my finger or the ball of my hand, and I'm really rushing it into my hair, getting more into my hair, and it won't be on top of my hair by just sliding it in. Next to that, I'm using a brush blow dryer, as I said before. This combination of the boost, blow dryer and the brush, it will be very easy to get your hair up, to get the volume in. It's a really nice way to really get the motion where you want your hair to go. You can do your hair to the right or to the left. It doesn't really matter which way you're going with your hair, but if you use this, then I can guarantee you it will go the right way as you want it. After we blow dried our hair, you can see we have a lot of volume in our hair. It's soft, looking good, the way as I want it. Right now, I'm taking the Creative Texture, putting a little bit on the top of my finger, not that much as you can see, and I'm rubbing it around my hands and I'm doing it in my hair. last but not least is the hairspray that I'm using. I'm using the Got To Be hairspray. This one you can just buy in any store, I guess. Problem with hairspray is that a lot of people use it wrong. How closer you're getting it to your hair, how stickier it will be, and the less of volume you get. What I recommend is to put your arm all the way up around 50 to 80 centimeters from your hair and then spray it around. And don't use too much, but after some practice you know how many you need. You want to use it as productive as possible. It's not really that big of a problem, so you can just use it, but use it carefully. So yeah, this was my tutorial. I hope you guys like it. I hope I helped you in some kind of way. Of course, you need to practice a little bit more to get what you want, because if you have never worked with these products or with the blow dryer or a brush, it's quite new for you and you have to find out your way, because every hairstyle is different. So you really need to work on that. After some practice, I guarantee you that your hair will look better. It will get easier for you to use the products. Yeah, I guarantee you that your hair will look a little bit more like you want it. Show it to a brother or friend or someone you think he needs this tip. For my next video, I want to do a Q&A, so know me a little better. You can leave your questions under a photo on Instagram. If you want to follow my Instagram, this is my Instagram. You can ask any question about me. It doesn't really have to be about hair or lifestyle or anything. You can ask anything you want. Yeah, so I thought it was a fun way to let you guys know me a little bit more. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.